It's your favorite girl, Tatiana Unique, and I'm back with another video. Yes, ma'am, another one. So right now, we just made it to Dallas. My little sister. Hey, it's your girl, Beyonce, back again. Girl. And then my mama over here. Look, she keeps having us, just like last time, I don't know if y'all remember, but she had us pushing her in a wheelchair again. Please, please, lady, please. But anyway, we're here for, I hope y'all can hear me. I don't know what they're doing. But we're here for my cousin's bridal shower this weekend, which is tomorrow. Oop, here goes my bag. Ooh, fancy. I can't get it. My house is.
Grab it for
you. Oh, I got it. Thank you, though. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. You couldn't hold this.
I couldn't. Like, I was trying to put my phone up.
Yeah, yeah. You always trying to do something.
Yeah.
Something. Very much something. I'm tired of carrying all this stuff. My stuff be too heavy. I forgot what we...
Now, did we go out this
But, yeah, so we're out here this weekend for my cousin's bridal shower. And nothing else is pretty much going on, so... And nothing else is really going on, so... I guess we're just gonna chill and just enjoy the city. I don't think we really... Something's wrong with my suitcase. Anyway, y'all, I'll be back. How was y'all flight?
Good.
You were knocked out looking at old pictures the entire time. How was your flight?
It was great. You know, they treated Beyonce the right way.
Bro, you was in a coach with the rest of us.
I was in disguise.
Oh, that's what it was.
I'm still in disguise. Don't tell nobody.
Okay. Oh, baby. I know my forehead looks big, baby.
I gotta realize that some people like the fact that some people can have cameras in their hands and just talk to it, you know, their confidence, I guess. But anyway, when we left Chicago, I need some lip gloss.
Bad. But when we left Chicago, it was 40 degrees. Kinda cold, kinda not. But out here it's 70 degrees, so it's not that hot and it's not too cold. It's perfect. I kind of packed for like 60 to 50 degree weather, so I don't know how that's gonna play out, but we about to go to some stores and stuff like that. Like I mentioned earlier, we don't really have nothing else to do because the bridal shower is tomorrow, so. So yeah, I'm gonna see what I can find at the stores. I low-key want some old jogging suits. That's what I want, low key. Ooh.
You doing that for the camera?
No, and like I wish you stopped saying that.
Like your mama. All that sound effects.
So how am I doing that for the camera then?
Oh. All the sound effects not needed.
Singer, mind yours. I need a new, I thought that was her. My handle broke.
Half a mile, take a slight right turn onto Inwood Road West.
Yo, Yo, it's your girl, Bibby T. Bibby T.
Wait, don't put that on.
The baddest.
See? Nothing.
Is this the exact outfit I wore last time? I don't know if I wore these shoes.
You wear a
I'm talking about to Dallas in the summer. I love this tattoo. This is my favorite tattoo. But anyway, styling and profiling. Y'all know how I get down. What?
I see what you mean. It do feel like summer. This feel like out of town weather, she said. Not a nigga wanna act silly.
I was on that block last, block now. Rock last, chop time.
You just heard her curse?
Why her curse?
Saying. Mom, you just heard her curse.
No, my ears are still kind of messed up.
Now her ears still kind of messed up.
I said.
You let her do whatever she wants.
Black man, rocks black.
Glorious Latin cuisine. Oops, my bad. Glorious Latin.
You
want
to record walking in?
Yeah. Well,
no.
I'm talking about. Come.
Oh, you want me to record?
No, go ahead. They opening it up for us. You said what?
Five. A table for five. Yeah, she about to leave. So today, this morning, it's about 9, about 10. I did my makeup too, by the way. But it's about 10 o'clock in the morning, and we just pulled up to Maple Leaf Diner. And it looked real good online. And the ratings.
Here?
Yeah. Can you do that for me? Drink. Contact. I need me a drink. But, yeah. So the ratings were looking good. The food was looking good online, too. I don't got no light over here. There we go. Last night, what did we do? We went to that restaurant, Gloria's, and we ate. Then my cousins came and my auntie. I didn't really record too much. We were having like good conversations and stuff like that, you know. But yeah.
This is hours to 87.
Oh yeah, she's not waiting. But yeah, we just pulled up to this restaurant. They said it's gonna be like an hour and more of a wait. So I doubt my mom wants to stay. So we might. I don't know, they got a bunch of restaurants over here. So then it's the Chili's down there. Hold on. But yeah, they got like a bunch of restaurants, y'all. Like I said, it's the Chili's down there, so we might just go down there. But then my cousin was cooking breakfast this morning, so we might go there too. I don't know. But yeah, let me show y'all my fit. So basically today is the bridal shower and that starts at 1 o'clock. Like I said, I need me a drink so I can't wait. And she had us all wear pink and then she's gonna wear white. So
we're gonna go across the street.
To what?
To Nelson's.
So what we going to
hour.
Eat?
We got an hour.
Oh, so you are gonna stay?
Yeah, that's why I said let's get up early today.
Mom, they're gonna be crowded regardless. It's Saturday.
And people love brunch nowadays.
What time are we going to do?
The car over here is... I'm starving.
Come in there. Put Beyonce in there.
They got to see you. They got to see
you. You find something else.
Right, y'all? Y'all got to see me. I'm fine with going to Chili's. We don't got to... I mean, it look good. I don't want no damn Chili's. All right, okay, we're going to y'all. We went to Target yesterday picking up random stuff that we could get at home. We're going grocery shopping and stuff. Beautiful, I just want you to know. Yeah, I need a facial for real.
I told you, let me hook you up.
You don't want me to. I need a professional. A professional. Remy said she had something to tell me, but she didn't tell me yet. If I could get it. 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 Get it, get it, get it. You are on the video.
You make me feel like a match.
Oh, this is perfect. Oh, well, they probably got sandwiches that I want to. This probably. Well, this one's Panera, but.
Yeah, it's giving Starbucks over here. But I don't want to eat you.
You don't? Look like Drake with this jacket and I love it. You have me some. I don't think I packed mine. Oh yes I did. So we did all that just to pull up at Whataburger.
We've been running around for 2 hours.
Dealing with your mama.
For real, we could have been out of grandma's by now at Brianna house or something.
We pulled up to the first location. What was it called again? Green, not Greenleaf.
It was something.
That's a show.
All right, pass me them fries, Sade. You need that pass me sandwich.
You got any,
I got the same thing you did. So you got the same thing I did.
Anyway. Yeah, give me one. Well, yeah, we went to four restaurants. She went to my mom. That's how my mom is. Everything gotta be her way or the highway.
I'm telling her the directions.
And then she used everything as an excuse. No, it's too much traffic. Oh, y'all might want to get some McDonald's. No, it's too much McDonald's.
Out of town.
But anyway, Whataburger would be decent, so.
Put a little pepper and some salt.
I like pepper.
You like peppers.
I like pepper.
Ooh.
I love my honey mustard.
I love my fries and my ice cream.
Honey mustard. Like, ooh, this that special type too. Yeah, I couldn't sit in there. It's too cold.
There's so many old white and rude. It's too many rude.
I said white teeth.
The only people that said excuse me was that white, that black lady. Well, you could tell they like marinated this.
Then she kept complaining, telling us we gotta be close to the location. I don't wanna be late. I don't wanna be late. We could have been set down.
We gonna be late regardless. And it's like, ain't nobody finna be there at 1.
Here's my sandwich. I got the number 12. It's a spicy chicken sandwich.
You can tell me if you bite into it, you're gonna see.
Put a little dab of honey mustard in there.
And it's fine.
Dang.
You see all the sauces in
there? Mm-hmm.
That's
how I say
you carry
marinating. Yeah, I haven't noticed this much. I
It tastes like Chick-fil-A to me. Like, they don't.
There's nothing in there.
Every say they burgers be busting.
No. Well, yeah, yeah.
Fries could have been a little bit hotter. Fresher. But anyway, I'm going to get back to y'all when we get to the bridal shower, which is probably in like 10 minutes. What time is it? It's 12:06. We got 50 minutes. Ugh.
What's up, y'all? This is BBT checking back in. I'm very much irritated. I'm ready to eat. My mama working my nerves. But so we just got on the strip. It's too much noise. But yeah, so I need a drink. I need some food, and I need some good vibes. I don't know if it's because she's getting old or what, but baby, I can't do it. Take me home, please, please. But this is cute. Well, let me show y'all. This restaurant right here.
Where we at, Sean?